Hello everyone, so I'm delighted to introduce Xavier Pullen from Property Partner today. We're going to touch on a range of different commercial kind of orientated property questions, Xavier, but it'd be good first to try and get an understanding of your kind of background, your bio and your role within kind of Property Partner. So I guess what does, or what has the kind of the background for your story?
Yeah, well, I spent the whole of my career in commercial property, and in all aspects of commercial property, so through development, investment, all the different sectors, which offices, industrial, retail, and other sort of other areas that you come to, other than residential, which I've never really done, other than privately. And
why commercial? How do you kind of get started?
Well, I suppose since when I left school, I joined a commercial firm of surveyors.
Okay.
I mean, I didn't really know what they did.
Yeah.
And so slowly, bit by bit, I discovered what they did. I liked very much what they did and how they went about doing it.
Yeah.
And then morphed into property company work.
Okay.
And up until very recently. So I'm a retired founder of a publicly traded REIT. We still trade today, and very successfully. So, and I met the guys at Property Partners. Very impressed by the whole structure and the way it works and empowering investors. Dan was very keen to have a platform in commercial property, and asked me to help. Working with Rob in the team, just specialising in that area.
Okay, fantastic.
So that's what I do.
So that's your role within Property Partner.
That's it.
Commercial.
Yeah, that's it.
Commercial side. Fantastic.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to kind of touching on the commercial elements, because obviously there's a big wide world out there of commercial stuff. So
it is, and it's really different, obviously, to anything else in to residential and all the rest of it.
Absolutely.
So
fantastic. Thank you.
Interesting.